I'm going to show you something I've been doing since I was 13 years old back in 1963. And at that time, the hill that I was cutting was much steeper than what I've got today. So I bought the smallest lawnmower, electric lawnmower, that was on the market at the time. This little works. It's got a 24 volt battery. It's actually two batteries in series, and they're really cheap on Amazon to replace them when you have to. But what I did, and the reason I bought this, was because it's so lightweight, easy to pull up a hill. You can see that I've attached a couple of snap rings to the bottom of the mower, and then I have this long rope here. So I'm going to show you how easy and safe it is to use a mower in this configuration. Now the first thing I do is use a piece of Velcro here to hold these handles up so the mower will run without me hanging on to those handles. So I'm going to start the mower and then you can see how it works. And that's all there is to it. Now, the reason that I have two lines here is because I control the mower to the left or the right should I get out of my cutting path. Plus, if one of the ties gives way for any reason, I've got a second one there as a backup. So this is, to me, the safest way to cut on a steep hillside like this.